Schools across the state are also seeing a spike in bogus threats made on social media. The latest happened at Rowan County High School. The Rowan County Sheriff's Office says a student at another school made a false allegation about a Rowan County student threatening to shoot up the school. The student who reported the fake threat has been identified and is now facing charges from local police.